you know, people stored them in Montana on the way to a show.
It's called Rock On.
Thank you.
This is going to be my last song of the night. Thank you all for hanging out so long, staying extra time, kicking it with the microphones. Actually, I'm going to do two more songs. Is that all right? Two more songs. These are my two favorites. This is first one is my my newest song. Anybody here ever read the book Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill? It's a great book. You gotta read it. If you haven't read it, it's absolutely amazing. The first part says, write down how much money you want. The next part says, write down how much time you want that money in. The next part says, write down what you're going to give in exchange for that money, a product or a service. So I said, hey, you know, if this works, I'm going to test it out for myself. I'm going to try it out. And so I wrote down, I want $100 billion in exchange, or in 2 weeks. That's how long. $100 billion in 2 weeks performing as the microphones. And I was on the way to a gig on day 10 and a song popped in my head and it was called $100 billion. I do what I want.
tattoo.
$100 billion though.
Trash everything too. It's the most rock and roll part. So don't forget to add me on Instagram and YouTube and TikTok and all your favorite social media if you haven't already. I am the microphone. It's like a microphone with a mark on it. And this is called Baby.